Surgeon General, Dr. John Lee Yaw, has determined that the South Korean